And welcome back to No Man's Sky. I'm Magican, and I'm quite excited. I just got a new ship. And this spaceship has, as you see, 38 slots. And last time, last recording, I had 35 slots. So I got three ships in a row with one slot each. I was thinking maybe in the beginning that it only gave one slot. Can I have another one? But right now the prices on the ships is incredible high. I can use a lot of time. So what I want to do is actually go around and get that price done. So I will just get the new ships and just get it going. And as you can see, chrysonite, nice transfer there. Okay, I need to transfer that iridium because, as you can see, the chrysonite is not that much. But this iridium is a lot, so I need to. Let's see if there's anything else around. Jump out again, just to make sure there's no containers and stuff like that. Okay, that is actually something I've not been in. Already known, yeah. Why did I search in it? Fluids. Shield. And Viking dagger. Okay, I got a lot. Okay, I didn't see this debris. I didn't use that. Okay, weird. It's a stress beacon. Search cargo hold. Search for advanced technology. I'm not sure I have any advanced technology more I can use, so I will search the cargo hold. Nothing found. Okay. Maybe it's because I can't have any more in the suit. That is probably that. I have a lot of modules. Neutron modules. That's quite expensive. I need to. I actually need to go to sell these items. But this is a nice planet, except it's water, but it's actually without any issues. So I'm not sure what I should look for right now. I will think I will go. Go and look for the. Okay, that's a lot of water still. I won't and run trying to find a land side with not that much water. And there's so much water in this place. Like Earth? Over 70%. 70% is water, so just trying to find a place where I could. Find a place where there's a beam of light so I can see and get transmission again. Okay, there's something over there. Okay, it's in the water. Then it's not good enough for me. Okay, there's two things over there. Just 7 seconds away. Yeah, I can see it now. And plutonium and everything else that is needed. Okay, minus 41 degrees. Ah, it's a little bit cold. Okay, inventory full. Okay. What about. Okay. Not even ship in tree. Okay, because of the plutonium. But that is what I actually need in the echo suit also. So maybe I should just use this. Okay. I will delete it. And then see if there's some more. I did destroy a lot of it. Okay, there's actually something else. Let's just see what's in there. Not aluminium. No, it's emerald. That's the one that's really, really pricey. Let's see how much there is. Actually, 130, it's not that much. I'm a little curious if that's the same. Let's see what that is. If it's... Oh, iridium. Okay. Let's see what that is over there. It looks like, it looks green, but it has tricked me before. Maybe it's the same, iridium. No, it's nickel. Nickel, I do not know the price of that. Do I have nickel? Yeah, I have nickel. Total value, 38,500. What about emerald? That's, okay, that, you look at the price, it's doubled the price, so I'm not gonna take that. Okay. I need to get down here. Nice. And let's see what my suit says. Do I have another? Doesn't look good actually. I have too many things I need to sell. What? I just used plutonium. Okay, not enough. Now there should be space void. Yes. And then make a chip. It was going quite well before, actually. Okay, I just made Atlas Pass instead. Great. I have no plutonium. That's, of course I can't make a chip. Okay, what about... Okay. I could transfer some of the zinc. I did that. Let's see how much zinc I have here. I actually have over 500. But the iron is nearly depleted. Okay, I will get zinc away, and then get some. I will take the iron. I need the iron. Always keep about 500 iron on you, if you can, on your ship, because you need iron for a lot of stuff. Especially the plates when you get a new ship. That's really important to remember. Come on. Yes, look at that. And that iron will be transferred. I'm nearly top now, but I did not have that much iron. Just a little bit more. It Maybe you're not going to get to this planet. Oh, that was wrong. That's actually quite good. Maybe that's the max nearly. Okay, it's full from. That's nice. But it's always good not to take more than you need. If you're coming back because it's a special planet that's something you really want, then maybe it's good not to overdo it. And right now I need plutonium, and I actually destroyed the plutonium I had because I thought that I had the space for it, but I didn't. There's something down there. And I can see a lot of it, maybe. There's something in the cave anyway. Oh, down there. Let's see if I can hit it. I can. Is that enough? It's enough to make a chip. It's enough to make 6 chips, so... That's nice. Okay, that's something down there, maybe. There it is. That's the big part of it. Whoa, that's 100, so that should be enough. Okay, maybe I should look down there. Because there was like... Okay. It actually says that there should be a lot of that stuff down here. And that stuff is the emerald I really like to have. Okay, wow, that was a hard. Okay, let's see what over this ridge. Okay. And like make the chips, but maybe I should just go in here first. Okay, then there's plutonium right here. I didn't see that. I could have made 4 chips for that. Okay. That's the way. Always look around you so you don't go too far. But you can go far. Maybe you get something else. That's not something I can use. Okay. Let's see. Let's make the chip. And I would like a trade center or a new ship base, so that's transmission. I will not go for beacons. You have to do more stuff and go from one place to another place, and I don't... Not the beacons I've discovered anyway. And maybe people around that discover a lot of much better. But maybe I'm patient. I don't think I am, because I really go a lot for these things. I really stay and do a lot of things. Observatory detected. That is also not the one I'm looking for. Observatory is more like a chance for... ruins and stuff like that. Right now I'm more interested in trade or transmission towers like that. Transmission tower is fine. That's a new spaceship normally, if I can guess the code. So I will take that. Maybe I should make one more so I have some more I can go to. Right now I actually could like would like a trade center. Of course, I have so much, especially those things I got on the other planet with the ice and stuff like that to sell. Another beacon detected. Look at all the beacons in the water. Look at that. I'm not sure if that's special abilities that you should go to the water. Then I really need to check something with myself to find out what to do. Because I'm not that good at understanding that. I live close to the water anyway, self. But in this game, I need to like spend some time on what to do. And another transmission tower. So two transmission tower and no one... Okay, that's nice. I can... Wow. It is like... It is... frosty. It must be okay. It's not reactive, but it must be frosty things. Transmission tower. Okay. That's not that far away. But it takes some time anyway. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Or maybe this again. Okay, that was maybe too much. Okay, maybe not. Maybe save 10 seconds or something. It's just on this island. So that's quite nice. Just discovered I'm really pressing hard down on the W key just to get down, so that's quite funny. I'm really pressing so hard. I actually feel the vibration and stuff. It's crazy, the feeling. Very well made, after my opinion. No one's in here. Okay, let's see if I can guess this code. Distress signal. Okay, that's plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, plus 6, and plus 7. That's 81. That should be one of the easy ones. But I just got three spaceship in a row with plus 1. I'm not sure that there is any plus 2, plus 3, plus 4. But some of the ships I relate to is the same. And other ships are actually lower. So if I get plus 1, I will take it. But every time I get a plus 1, it's not extra space open. It's just an extra thing there, I think. So, they have some extra equipment for the ship. Okay, it's not there. Let's see where it is. Is it in the water? Okay, I'm actually going around. It is in the water. I cannot... That's not good for me. Or is it close by the water? No, it's not in the water. Or what? There's so many. So I can't see where they are, actually. Arrive in 3 minutes to crash ship. Let's see if I can't slow that down. Okay. Okay, that, I did really slow that down. I should actually clear it out now, and it's not in the water. Okay, it's landing on sideways. Let's see if I did get it right. Okay, that was so close, so that's actually quite good. But where's the ship? Where's the ship? I just got the ship. The ship is gone. The ship is gone. I've been here. What is this? What is this? This is really... This is... You cannot give me a direction to another distress signal beacon when I've turned it on or turned it off or something. Iridium. Okay, I can actually get some more to the other. Okay, wow. How much did I lack for that? That doesn't matter. 15 doesn't matter. So, that was a little irritating. Getting to a ship site I have been on already. That I cannot, like, change. That's not, like, where I can say I have been here. But of course I cannot do that, because it's not a spot, but still, that's really irritating. Then better with minus one. Okay, I need to find that tower. That's a shelter. Also a shelter. Oh, that was a little irritating. Had a chance, but I have so much stock. Actually, I want to go to a trade center. That okay? I have been there. Maybe I should not go there either. Maybe I should just go to this one. And it turns gray when I arrive, so I know that's not the it. It should be mapped somewhere, somehow, so I'm not just circling and I have no chance to see what's lacking, and map of the world so I can see something like that. So it's possible to see where I've been and not. I've not been here. It's red, so that is nice. Let's go in here first. Already known, but this is a specimen, so I can get some more to the Kian. Wiki. Okay, let's just activate this one so I can see I've been here. And let's see if that's something really good in here. Okay, there's a guy there. Scout. Let's see. Wykeen, something. Death. Isotope. He needs isotope. The warhead building a nuclear warhead. Plans to hold his hand. A sequence of technology blueprints and isotope chemical reactions is waiting for the final addition to the element to be complete. There's current life on an unknown planet far out in the cosmos that could one day do to this life form's work. Inform threatened species, geek, friend, or above. I will do that. I receive a reward from distant species. Whoa, a new technology discovered. Geek has increased. I do not like him to make a nuclear warhead. So that's good. I actually said to the geek. I do not want to help him with that. That's total bollocks. But I got a... got a technology I didn't know. Mostly with the radiation and gamma and stuff like that. That's the lowest. Observatory caused by bang to powerful power would be... distress beacon, okay. Let's see... 771, that's this one. And then this one, so it must be this one. Okay, ignoring the heat. That's not a stress signal. It is actually a ruin. And I'm not interested in ruins. I'm interested in a place where I can sell my equipment. Maybe I should just try to find it myself. Or maybe it's something else that I should use. But I've seen trade centers, like when I've done that. Shelter. Drop pod. Okay. I'll find out what's closest. And get on moving. Okay, that is really close. It's just on the other side here. Whoa, that was quite well made. A good landing. I do not have the money for that to get a new. Then I should maybe, if I can, I could I could call it something like oh, it's difficult. Nice weather. Nice. Vacation. Okay, and then just try to upload and see if we can get enough credit. I'm not sure I can get enough credit for this. No, everything's updated, so it's not gonna be working. I cannot get that. When I really want a trade center, it's really difficult to get it. Really trying to get one. It's incredible I can't find a trade center. Okay, there's something up there. Does it look like a trade center? No. Nope.
Not sure what it is. But it's mapped. Okay, it looks destroyed. Okay. Not gonna use that. Okay, that small crash. Let's see what's in here. Okay, I get hit by some electrical stuff. Nothing in here. Nothing worth mentioning. Have space for anything, so I just need to keep on going. There's something more on the other side. Maybe I could get some more plutonium here. It looks like a nice place to get a plutonium. Not sure what it really is. That is a trade center without any trade buildings. Okay, that is maybe that's why I haven't discovered anything yet. Nice. Okay, sell items. I'll sell all the and the graph. And the geek. And also the shield. Nice. I would like to sell them too, but they couldn't be much more worth than this. What can I buy? I need some of these reactors if I can get them. What's that? Ragnox. Mysterious and valuable. Okay, that was nice. And I got a lot of cash now, but mostly a lot of free space. What about some of the Crimsonite? Okay, that's actually not a bad price for Crimsonite. Iridium Platinum. Not that good, but that is Crimsonite is quite okay. Can come up to maybe double that, so that is not that bad to have a lot of. I need to know that. So I actually got a lot of that to sell. Nice. Let's find some plutonium. Let's see what that is. Iridium again. And just transfer that. That's a lot of plutonium in there. Maybe I can go in here and get some of it. Okay. Wow. That's not that much. I really need this plutonium. Okay, there's something there. Nice, and one big chunk more. That's actually a lot of it. nice. That was nice. That was exactly what I needed. Ah. Okay, time to fly. Okay, and then it's minus 61 degrees. That is cold. It's like the rain is, it's like, it's not normal rain, it's not water, because it will... Okay, everything I need, like plutonium, is like so important in everything. Okay. So now I sold something. Okay, I can see a lot of. I need to be on the other side of the planet somehow. That's another planet undiscovered. I want to make sure that I'm not in that area where the ships are going down. I really need to figure something out myself. That was a stalling, because I'm always getting the wrong places. There's also some trade station here. Just when I said I need of it. Okay. Isn't that something I can use? Yes. Okay, more plutonium. And there's a lot more of other things down there. Is it down there? Or through the cave? I would like to find the iridium. That's a lot of cash. That is. Let's just see if there's some more. It looks like it. More plutonium and everything else as needed. Nice. What is this? Okay. Not something I need right now, but that was really, really good to get some plutonium. It took some time, but. Okay, there's some more plutonium here. Maybe that's what it said. I'm getting out in a different path here. Let's see. Where's my ship at? Over there. Now I have plutonium for a lot of trips. Okay, that was a little too... Oh, that's a deep fall. Okay, that's a lot of these. That's two. That is a lot for me. And that's cargo canisters. That's health depots, shards. Wow. Wow. Already? That is incredible. Let's say the multi-tool needs some. Mice. And then that. Okay, then it can be removed. There's something in there, suspension fluid. And then there's some sales thing here. Okay, that's... Wow, that gun looks crazy. 24 slots. Isn't that higher than mine? Let's compare. Yeah, I have 23 slots. But what's the best? Let's accept this. Why? It's one slot better, so, and it looks really crazy. Okay, let's sell. That I will sell, antimatter, that, the shield, power canister, suspension fluid, that also. Okay, these bones, I really want to have some more, but these Gipnik, I'm not sure who can get that. I was plus 5% over. What about buy items? No, that was fine. Let's see how much I have now. Iron needs to be transferred. The sheet needs to be to next. What about this? Can I transfer more of that? Wow. It could take everything. Nice. And let's see what he wants. Thank you for the multi-tool. I know I paid for it, but still, got one slot more. Hink warrior. As I approach, the warrior appears alert and welcoming. Suddenly, however, a personal alarm sounds from its datapad. The life on scene falls into some kind of trance. Stares right through me and mumbles the same strange mantra all over again. Trading vault is at its feet, appears unlocked, but there are security operations camera lock. I will leave him alone. I think that's the right thing. The voice suddenly awakes from brief trance. It thanks me for not interrupting. Yes! They don't want me to interrupt. And the new technology, nice! It's actually these technologies I'm lacking. Shield duration and charge capacity is further improved. Laser projectile outrage. Creatures' attacks are guarded against the proficiency that will not be possible by user during violent encounter operations. Automatically, once constructed within the user's exorcist inventory. Okay, that is like for my exorcist inventory. Let's see. I have nothing right now, actually, so that's why they can really press the hammer on me. But this was nice. I could sell a lot of items. Everything worked well, and I got a new multi-tool, plus one. Things are really looking up on this planet. I really like it, except that they give me coordinates I've already been at. Okay, I've not activated the station. I need to do that, of course.
the Ashbok. Nice name.
Electronic vapor. I'm not gonna use that. Okay, it looks like the same, even if it's different. Okay, that's three in there, iridium, but let's get moving. I got a place to trade some more. What is this? That's gold. Okay, let's see what's down there. Okay, that's in the water. Ten, nine, also in the water. Okay, there's something there, not in the water. But there's no laser. Have I been here before? Nope. Why is it not giving me information then? This a secret place? Doesn't seem like it. It actually seems like I have... Okay, it's some kind of thing again. It's not this one. That is used. Okay. Only one of these are used. That's the first one. You have 7-0. But we have one used, so it has to be this one. Standing increased, but it's not doing anything. Let's see. Already know. Okay. It was actually a station. Okay, there's something here. Okay, geek charm. Nice to have some cash. Okay, another guy. Another station. What? Is that transmission station? Console. That's the first time that's quite high. A rank. Graph. And that's honorable death. Okay. Royce tracking the path of hundreds of warships across the galaxy map. Okay, that's why it's a console. All converging on the same planet system. This does not bode particularly well for the system in question, which appears to be populated by big traders and variety. A course plotted by the Royce itself has come up short. It cannot make the complete journey. It slams its fist against the terminal house till Spickle Flicker. If you self give fuel, I will give. Yeah. New technology discovered. It's really important to help. I hope that he will not attack but defend him. That was what I thought. But now I'm actually thinking that he will attack the rest of them. Red transmission tower, simultaneous image of craft mined. Okay, that is a distress signal of both. So it is actually a distress signal. Nice. It's two, one, three, four, what? Two, one, three, four, seven. Okay, that's why. 1, 3 is 4. 3, 4 is 7. 4, 7 is 11. 11, 7 is 18. 11 and 18, 29. That's the way it should be read. There's a lot of geek ship, not the Viking ships. But I hope it's a good one. And not one of my own ships. Got good reputation with these two guys. Now I'm just going to... Oh, look at that weather. Minus 61.3. I've not been here, so I can't have been in that place, right? Just need to go to the other side sometimes. Go away from the local area, because there's not that many ships around. They're not crashing ships on every mountain. Let's see. Okay, it's not in the water. It's not in the water. That's nice. Go down. Right on top of camp, nearly. Let's see. This looks... Wow. This is crazy weather. Whoa. Let's see if that's 39 or the same. 37 slots. So, it's not compared to that. That's the first time I actually didn't get a plus on this planet. Okay, it was a this was a pirate ship. Okay, it sent out a warning signal. I'll do that. New technology, nice. That is the technology, the shielding extreme cold from frozen world, something like that. That is good. That's what I actually has most issues with right now. That's some of that issue with the radiation, temperature, and stuff like that. It was a new ship, but I couldn't use it. But the last three, it was actually plus one, so I should not complain, and I'm not. Just that there's some possibilities on these to find some ships. That's nice enough for me. What is this? Have I been here? Okay. One thing that's good, I actually got some cash, and maybe that's enough to buy a suit upgrade. I'll just see if that is the case. What was that animal there? No, it doesn't seem like it, but just making a test of flora. Nope. Let's see how much it costs. That is not what I thought I had. Thought I had a lot more. So nope. That's not going to help. plutonium, a lot of that. Just took some more. Let's see if that's enough. I should have enough. Not a little bit sad about that situation there. That I didn't have enough money for that. Actually thought I had a lot of it, but okay. It was not right. Maybe I should go a little bit on the planet side. Just a little bit around the vacation. Don't want to be in the same place. So I won't get the same transmission beacon for the same aircraft that I just had before. It's really well made, I think. Okay, now it's night, so it's a little bit more difficult to find something. Okay, it's in the water. Fine. This doesn't look like it's in the water. It looks like it's on the plateau or something. Okay, no, don't land. Ah, it did land anyway, so maybe I should see what it was. There's some water here, right? Yeah, I'll just continue on. It didn't seem like it was trading or anything else. It's in the water also, so. And you just have to keep flying all the time. Flying around, finding the ships, upgrade the ships, going for the right things. What about over here? It looks like it's like a city or something. Or it's just me. It's difficult in the dark to see. What's there, what's not. Okay. Now the sun is going up. Coming up the horizon. Okay, let's see the short second 10. So there should be, and there's also a laser gun in, okay, a transmission tower. It looks nice, and I can go get some transmission for new ships in distress. See, nothing here. Got a plutonium up there. Something else? Nope. Yeah, that's a little bit. Oh, that's a little bit over there, actually. I went the wrong way around. I actually thought I had that locked down. Know how to do that. Let's see if there's any guys in here. Girls. There's a transmission. Let's see if it's a plane. Image of Sentinel's display trophies on these screens seems to observatory overseer has a beacon for hunting these machines. Perhaps it's time to be mine some income beacons like the one flashed on the month before me. A correct address code. Okay, maybe that's not. That's this one. Signal detected. I really don't care. That's not the signal I'm going for. But get some reputation. Oh, we have all the multi-tool known. What I do not have is the echo suit and stuff like that, so. Okay, that's the wrong door. Not the door to get out. That's this door. See. Oh, we know that too. Okay, let's just see this. The emerald. And then I should stop shooting at it and go through. And go to this place. And then make some chips and find new ships. That's the whole thing right now, okay? I'm not close enough for the ship to get that, so I should get some iron. That's a lot of iron. That's half of it, and then I have to wait a little bit. See if I can cross this big lump. There it goes. Only 104? That's not that much. Okay, that's a lot of. Okay. Chip. Another chip. Great. I can make some more chips to make sure that I do not use a space on iron. I just need to make some towers so I can get some better planes. I don't know the price, but the last time I saw about 43-45, it cost 57 million. That will take me 1 million for 15 minutes. Ah, 20-25 if I'm not. That's mostly run. You can do that 15 minutes if you just go on the same station. But I actually want to trade through the station. Sometimes it actually gets some more, but it takes some more time, of course, also. That's why. So, if I say 20 minutes, 25 minutes for 1 million, then you can see how much it will take me. Okay, a lot of these detection beacon. No nothing else in the detection beacon. And then the last one, maybe? Yeah. So, that's the last three, else I will leave the planet. This is what I'm saying. I actually got three upgrades. One more beacon. It's a great planet that I could stay on for a long time. That's no animals and stuff like that, but that's a lot of beacons. I really want the like observatory. Okay, that's better. That is actually better observatory, but I should have. Then I, okay. So I didn't get just beacons, so I should be able to get a tower. I was just thinking that the only beacon, then I will leave the planet, but another observatory. See if I can't find a transition tower. That's actually four on this planet. Four spaceship, and three of them was positive and one negative. Another observatory. It really takes some time, and that's a beacon, so maybe I will leave this area for a time and try to get that tower transmission. Wow, look at that, the shadows of the planes, spaceships coming over. Let's see, come on. Undiscovered planet. Let's just take some time on that. If I can't find anything here, then it's next planet. But I just like this planet, that's not. You don't have to look at hazards and stuff like that. Synthesis are fine. Actually, it's not three on this planet. It was two on this planet and one on that Sentinel planet. That's why I was in big trouble, because I needed resources. Let's get closer to search. Something out of the water? No way. Okay, something on the other side. Maybe that's in the water. No, it doesn't seem like it. Exactly, seems fine. What is it? It looks like a trading post. Nice. Oh shit. Ta system. Okay. I should have something you can trade with. Let's see. And this one, and this one, and this one, and nothing else. What can I buy? Nothing real good, but I should have some space now. Yeah, look at that. That's a lot of spaces available. Let's see here. There's a lot of these sentinels on each planet. That's crazy. They should really have a lot of them if they are on each planet, or each trillion planet. Okay. This is also a trade center. Looks like it. It actually looks like it's three storage. Okay. If it's three, then there's some possibility that some goods in here. Okay, it's still the Viking. It is their planet, so a little surprised if I see something else. Enforcer, John. Interloper, Isotope, Honorable Warrior, Language. Okay. The warrior nostrils flare as I approach, inhales deeply and bark out that it could be a warning. I hurl in mind that I'm peaceful and know little of kind of language. Oh, language. Thing to think, so I grab my multi-tool, roll back against into my visor, shrieking it with salvia and pointing at the indicator shows which element I carry. I do my best to keep calm. Give. Let's give iron, that's the only thing I have. The wild grunge teach me some of the language to people. Allegiance. Okay, that's also a good word. I'm not sure that I have. They have any multi-tool thing I could use. Reveals automatic plea for help. I can't pattern his screen. Potential lockdown to stress craft location. Nice! It could be that. 22. 23 to 45. It's 22. And then it's double, then it's 44, and double of that is 88. Double of 88 is 172. 76, actually. 107. Yeah, but it's plus that. Thirty-six plus that. That's a little bit difficult. It's not that difficult with the rest. It's 22. That's that. Then it's 44. then it's that, then it's 88, then it's that, and it's double 88. +177. That's 40. That's 50. 53. Yeah, it must be this down here. I don't have any calculators. I have nothing. I'm just have that in my brain. So maybe I should just have a calculator outside, so you don't have to wait for me. It will be a little easier when I have. But I'm just doing it on the spot. But I really like my have found that transmission center, but it's like just a transmission center. I think this has the whole shebang. Okay. I'll just, of course, visit them all. Another guy in here. Okay. Came in quite fast, so I got a little scared there. Enemy Slayer. Let's see what he's saying. Honorable Viking. Replace something. Hand over the multi-tool. Improved replacement multi-tool. Compare. It's the same, right? It is the same, isn't it? What's the difference? No idea what's the difference. That's just one more thing on that, but let's just accept. If I refuse, then maybe he won't be happy. Okay, that's 24. Is that good scan? Everything's like fine. I don't have that beam. This should be like offensive. It's not like getting resources with it. It's quite wild. That's all three things in there. I could actually get that distress thing there also, but I didn't take that. Because I think it's beacon, but I could actually get something else. Wow, okay, I've been in here. Then I've been in there also. Then this one is, yeah, that's the trade station. Let's see if there's something I can get here. Okay, I don't have all that health. I don't need that. Okay. What's this guy saying? Do you have anything for cheap? A cargo canister. That graph there, that shield there. Let's see if there's a guy in here I can help with something. He looks friendly. Brigadier, that's also really high. Okay, interloper, that's only unit unacceptable. All is silence for a second before looking at big conspiracy. It looks behind the check the colleagues before powering down the system. The whirlpool is open, a trade wall of which seems to be high multigrade. It indicates the content of my intro as a trade or a threat. New technology. Wow, hyperdrive. Again a new one, a new thing. Okay, last time I didn't really understand that he wanted to bribe me. He threatened down security. And lost some, but this guy was really not the right guy that will turn me in. But I'm not going for black market stuff. Wow, this looks great, but it also has 24 slots. The same. This is the second time I have the same. I have normally it's lower, but it can also be, of course, higher. I'm not sure if mine right now is good at any kind of fire, but I don't want to pay for it when it says that. I'm not gonna pay for it. Okay, this is very close. This is very close, just right here. Up the hill. Let's look at this ship. If it's something worth rescuing. It looks special. It looks heavy. S19. 39. Yes! It's a 39 slots. Great! Great, 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 great. But there's a lot of things here that I'm not sure about. Look at that. How many slots do I have? I have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. That's 2 slots less on the new. I need to figure something out. Before I'm doing anything, I have to transfer from... Let's transfer some... Do I have some with half? Okay, this... Then that... How much... space to have left. I have 4 actually, so that's quite good. Not now. This looks great. 39 slots. Compare. And then I have to transfer everything over. And you can just hold the X down while your mouse is going over. So you don't have to like... And then dismantle, so you don't go into lose a lot of stuff. And you can also hold the dismantle button down. And then transfer. Dimensional matrix, you can actually have 100 of them in one. That is actually nice. I'm just trying to get everything over here. The copper there. It's not worth that much, so I actually remove that over. and get the maybe I should put that iron over. That's a lot of iron. It costs a lot of iron to make, but I think I will take that over. I'm not sure I have the area for it. So then I accept. Great. Let's see if I have space for anything here. I actually have not. I have two of them. Maybe I can fix something. Should not fix the hybrid. I should fix this pulse engine. I will need to fix that anyway. Nice. So I have the possibility to still two of these card sheets there. What about what? That's not destroyed. It's actually working. That is actually nice. So I really didn't need that card sheet there. And that can be traded over. And then I can put plutonium over, the crimsonite over. That's quite funny. That actually worked. Hyperdrive is not important. Iridium, I can also transfer over. Nice, so there's some slots. And a new ship. But there's a high noise. I'm not sure what that up is. Like, if you look at the ship, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. In the left top corner, I have no idea what that is. It's a really high noise. Maybe we can fix this. No, I need three of these plates, but maybe just for my sanity. I think I will make them. And Starship, and then fix this. Why still? Should not have repaired that. I should have repaired the other one. Now I know to next time. It's just higher sound on this spacecraft. Ah, that's great. Just using different buttons too many times on the wrong one. Then it should be this one. Nice. $39 now. And what is max? I'm not sure. I'm not sure at all. Okay, a lot of water. But I got +4 today. That's nice. Let's just turn a little bit to the right. Okay, let's see what's down here. It's actually on this top. Okay, that's a little too close for me. Is that in the water? Or is it just on the edge? It's actually in the water. Maybe I could land just to make... No. Ah, okay. Just for one time. To see what that is in the water. Okay. I'm swimming now. Okay, couldn't see any plates, but I need to know that I'm actually down in the water. I'll get... Electrical? Okay, it's not... It's actually not going lower. That's nice. Actually, when I did that one time before, the issue was... That was not because I wasn't going lower. Okay, what happened there? I actually did not reach the top. That's emerald. Okay, let's just take the green stuff. Okay, there's some more. On the other side here. Maybe. No. Okay, I didn't hit the button for that. Let's see. Okay, they are actually down on the ground there. And what is this? Okay, that's... Okay, see if I can trade that over. Nope. And then there's gold. Right. And... What about gold here? I need actually 75 of it. Okay, trees on top of gold. Not seen that before. It should be gold trees, yeah! I need some more. So... That should be fine. And where's the gold? There. Great. Perfect. Then I will find the plane. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. It's up there. Oh, what? It's just over here. Okay, I did a crash, but not that hard. Don't have money for exit suit upgrade, right? No, 150. That's not gonna. Look at that. There's the third exit suit upgrade I couldn't have if I had the money for it. But that's the way it is sometimes. You don't get it all. I got a ship where I didn't got the beacon, where I just landed down, so the 39 slots. But as you can see, it's 4. I'm not sure if it's the defense mechanism or what it is. or flight or shield or anything. It's just the other plane had six or seven or something. Okay. Let's move a little bit. Let's see what this is. We'll land and see. It's a trade station. Okay, that's nice. I can use that. Also the iridium here. And the real name is not... It's Emeril or something like that, so... But every time I take a new ship, there's an extra defense thing in it, or attack, or something like that. So I do not get extra space, as I think. Let's see. That's not expensive. The Crystallite, I would like to find something with, like... double that, because then it's 200,000, of course, space, but I have space now. Let's see if I can buy something from it instead. No, that's nice enough. Just curious, the iridium there. I'm not the. Just need to see that. If it's that, that is. It is that. That's the most expensive. It's not Crystallite. Look at that. If I could sell that for double that amount, this is really a nice planet for this. I like. It's really giving a lot. So I need to. I just need to find. All that resources there, it's a lot of cash, plus I'm finding ships, so I can't complain about that. It's that would be stupid. Let's see if that is the water. It looks like in the water, close to the water. It is in the water. That's the only thing that's not really working for me. Remember going left. Around, no, right, so I'm not going back. Just keeping those beacons and stuff to the back of the ship. Okay, that's something here. It looks nice, actually. I'll go on the other side. There. No, come on. I was afraid of going over the edge and landing me on some spot there. Let's see. Okay, something on the ground, but that's... probably the emerald. Okay, this is destroyed. I can expect that Wykeen has a lot of enemies. And that's most because it's a warrior race that wants to eradicate them. Okay, there's a support part over here. A damaged machinery. Already know. Okay. What's this? Nice. So that's nothing here. Nothing here. Okay, I was just on the other side there. Keep that beacons to the back. So it was attack place that was not good enough. Couldn't find anything, but I'm trying to get all around here because I really think that this is a great world. I got 3+ in ship inventory, and I just need some more. I will just get a lot of them. Okay, that's a trading post plus. Not just a trading post, but it's also where I can get some sickness going. Okay, it's raining frost now. But the weather feels nice. But if you look at the temperature, -61.3, then it doesn't seem nice. Okay, nothing found. Let's see which Viking guy is in here. He doesn't seem nice. Enforcer. What do you want to enforce? Okay, again, I do not have enough suit malfunction. Viking accent. Share oxygen. Okay. -23, that's one down. No way. Okay, it's raining in here. It's raining in. Maybe graphic error or something like that, but it's raining in. Okay, that's... So that. Let's see if there's something else here that. No, it looks fine. I don't have anything that worth selling. Nope. Great. Okay, there's some guys there. Okay, I need to sell that. Just selling to this guy. Wow, that's a big ship. Sean and Weber. Okay, maybe. What about Starship? 46 slots, 104 million units. That is crazy for 7 slots. He's sick, but look at all that things that's on it. But that's so sick. No way. How do we think that I will get that credit? I will just need to find one each slot if I can do that. The price is so horrendous now. Let's go over here.
That was crazy. Did you see that? Total crazy.
Just making some bypass chips. 5.
Let's see if I can get some transmissions. But I can get 46. I know that now. Beacon detected. No way. I need the transmission towers. Another beacon detected. There's a lot of beacons. Maybe it's because it can, the beacons can be in the water and the ships cannot. I've not found a ship in the water yet. So, but maybe they can be in the water. I would be a little sad for that. That's the third beacon. If I do not find anything in the next two beacon, I'm leaving this planet. So, because then I've been getting 3 on this and 1 on the other one. And maybe I can find another planet in this solar system. Okay, there is a transmission tower. So they are actually there. So, it's actually behind that array. I need to go through that way. So it's not finding anything. Another transmission tower. Okay, maybe it's just the same. It is maybe the same. I just need to find my plane there. And then go there. I need to figure out where to. Okay. I need to go the way it's pointing now. It is actually on the way. I cannot see how far it is. It's not that far. Can it be in the water? No, it's not in the water. It's on the other side. It can be in the, no, it's not in the water. There's actually one there. Transmission tower. Let's see if I can find something good here. That was a good landing. Just in the trees and no security. That would be a good place if there's something that will attack you. Or nicest place. Okay, that's a lot of debris here. Well, it's not save button. There, it is. I'm on 39 now. I know I can go on 46. I'm not sure where the limit is. Maybe 50, but 50 will also be a funny number. Everybody will know that it will be 50, so maybe it's something different. That's the right place. Transmission tower, let's see. I just need to be really good at this. I don't want to miss anything. 1, 2, that's 1, and that's 3 and 6. That's 4 and 5 times 24. And then it's 6 times 120. I did that once where I said 620 because I didn't really read it. It was too fast. But 6 times this is 600 and 720. I think that was actually the same. And I just did it so fast. Just press it without reading. Kovacs. It's Kovacs. The most planes I see is Skeek or Kovacs. In the beginning was actually the Kovacs. But maybe that's a ship that's not one of the top ships. I know it's really good intelligence and stuff like that, but
But most of the ship was... That's the best. It's not that what I thought, but anyway, so... Okay. I need to find the... My plane. It's over there. That's also something else, so I need to go in and look. Just here. See if there's something else. I think I have all the multi-tool information I can have. And it's saving here. That's a good screenshot if... I'd like to take a screenshot of that. That looks fine. Okay, that's good. I just got some new fuel for you. And then let's go to that site. It's so close, actually. Is this in the water? It is in the water, right? No, it's so close, not in the water, but it's really, really close to the water. Where am I landing now? Wow, that was really close to the ship, but this looks big. Maybe it's a good one. Maybe it's a 40. No, 38. And I got 39 now. So that was actually one worse, but it looks big, but that's not what it can be, so already know. So not about the size of it sometimes. Okay. Two white corpses of light crossed the panel, clearly from impact of crash. I'm no expert, but they seem to be of different genders. Perhaps they're a mating couple, perhaps they're a co-pilot. Whatever story, it's now ended. Search cockpit, search bodies. No, lockers is made. New product! Formula learned. Unstable plasma. I saw that you can buy them. I didn't see that I can learn them. That's really nice. Used for land disruption grenade technology. That is nice. So there is actually some a lot of that going around. Nothing there. Okay, that's not the right ship. Don't want to go back. Okay. I'm going a little bit off the grid. Wow. That was a big shock. It just came jumping in. Let's see what this is. Just like to upgrade the ship some more. What is this down here? 5, 4. Can I land this cave? I actually could. That was a really good landing. Maybe the best I had. But what am I... What is this place? It's just a... Whoa. Long way down. Okay. So go on my ship again. That was really nothing. Trying to get better ships. I'm on 39 slots. And I started with 35. So... And I had two ships where they were minus one instead of plus one. And I had three, actually I have four where it was plus, so that's quite nice. A little change with the water. I would like to have a planet with that not that much water. Also need some more money to get the eco suit up, and in this game it's called units. I need to remember that, and not credits and not money. Okay, this is a good place, and that's why I need that. That's the fourth one I've visited. Okay, I'm actually... close. Five, four... Let's see what's on the other side here. On land. I'm thinking this is the right place, but I'm not sure. There's a transmission there. It is the right place. Waypoint interaction beacon. If we can find something. Advanced life form detected. That's a long way. But why not? Okay, inventory full already? Had so many slots. Okay, then it should not be full. Yeah, now it is, of course. Okay, antimatter. That's a whole other matter. Okay. Let's see if we can get up here to the ship again. And that was incredible. Flying plus I actually flow plus I press the E button right away, so okay, that's not that far away, but it's like in the sunrise. I'm going towards that. Most important thing is that it's not underwater. And when I get to this place, I will save for this time. And I'll discover what that's in there and stuff like that. I only got one upgrade this time. I'm trying to find a lot of them, but got only one. Let's see here. Okay, that's a trade center. Maybe I could get a transmission for that next time. Maybe I'm landing on the pad now. I'm actually landing on the pad. Just going in, say hello, and then I will save after that. He looks a little bit boring. Okay, let's see if I can sell some stuff first. Q84. Let's see. Antimatter, this. Okay, he has this Kovacs. Okay, now I have space. Warrior, what do you want? God, warrior. Potion, downry. Okay. Downbeat life from studying image of another young warrior on this path. The picture of warrior looks vital and impressive. There's facial tentacles that outstretch. It appears rich and good breeding stock. It looks like eyes is solitary. The life form looks to me with questioning eyes. It clearly needs someone to talk this through with. Dowry, okay. Accept advice. Acceptance. It looks nice, so why not? Speakers without the facility place or crystal move the life from just some dowry. New technology. Hazard protection. Echo suit environmental shielding. I didn't have that. Looks like a really easy one. That's the ones I do not have. That is the echo suit. But the multitude, that's the same again? That's a little bit weird. So many times the same. Let's just compare. It's the same. Also the same gun. Can I get better tools than the 24? That sounds a little bit weird. When I can get so much other. But it's also only a multi-tool. It's not like... Okay. I will look at that. Into that. Figure something out. Okay, I will save this shelter here. But first, just take this. That's it for this time. I'm going to get some more ship's parts. Ships, so I can... get some more and more space. And if you look at the 46, it has a lot of space and it has all these things, but it had a lot of space also. Six, let's see what six, and then can that be 6 times 8? Can that be what this can have? Can that be 48 slots? I'm just thinking that now. Or does it just continue? But that's a good question. If that is 48, I'm just... Okay, let's look at the multi-tool. That's 24 slots. 8 times... Okay, that could be it. I'm not sure. It's just... But this is... Lower. I know it can get more. 36, but it's... It's 6, but the last time it put 1, was it there? Maybe it is that. 48, and then 24. But that's just a guess. I'm not sure. I'll just continue looking at it. Thank you for watching. See you next time.